And we're back at this shitty Final Fantasy IX playthrough.
Rude.
Excuse me, I just call myself shitty.
Oh, then yes.
Thank you. Wow, how'd you get a ticket off of your show?
Excuse me,
I know people. Ticket booth and square, oh thank you. Is there anything here? Ooh. Good afternoon.
Do not buy anything here.
Okay.
It's an item shop.
Okay.
Save your gil for weapons. For now.
Got you. Tickets.
Don't go in there yet.
Cancel.
Look around and look for gil and shit.
There's more hippos here.
Yep, that's the path.
Oh, okay.
Go back. You're not supposed to be there yet. I mean, you can like walk through there right now, but it doesn't progress the story or anything. Oh, also there's a mini game. Talk to the girl in the middle.
Do you want to try? Oh yeah.
Jump rope.
How do I jump?
Jump when you see the exclamation point.
How do I jump though? Like what?
Just press X.
Oh okay.
Play with them again.
How many times do I gotta do it?
Just as many times as you can do it. Why do you suck at this?
Excuse me, this is not real life.
You still suck at this. It's pressing X. Sweetie.
I'm pressing
here,
X.
Here, I'm gonna show them how it's done, and then I'll give you the controller back.
So you basically press it when it's like at the top?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to tell you.
I thought it was like pressing it when it hits the bottom.
No, when you see the exclamation point.
Oh.
Which is what I said as soon as you started playing.
Well,
I'm listening. Apparently not.
But you're the one with bad hearing, so.
But I got 42 jumps.
Okay.
Come play with us again. She didn't give me no shit.
You got 10 gil.
Oh.
Alright.
I guess I didn't read.
Alright.
Here, sorry, I meant to give it back.
Vacancies. This is us trying to get an Airbnb.
Yo, for real though.
Jeez, oh, excuse
That's
me.
That's a red mage, by the way.
Oh.
City people are so scary.
No, we're not. We may be a little harsh.
Well, you'll see his backstory. I'm not gonna spoil anything.
Alright, so what's it gonna do here?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing.
I just want. Oh, wait. Sorry, I don't.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you know, if you run, like, through her, like, just keep running into her. Well, not in there.
What's that, the bathroom?
Nothing, there's nothing in there. Just run into her, just keep running into her. You walk through her. Cause PS1.
The glory days.
Alright, get out of there. Thank you. Alright, go to the right.
Over here?
Well, there should be some stuff in there.
Oh, he's kinda creepy. Oh, it's an old guy, I'm sorry.
He's a shopkeeper.
Oh, I'm gonna kind of buy shit then.
Well, you can't buy anything yet with me.
What's he?
He's a synth guy, yeah, also weapons and armor and stuff.
Alright. Oh!
No, that's information. Gotcha. So, in this game, instead of like a separate armor shop or like a separate, weapon shop, they're in the same place.
Okay.
So it'll be a weapon shop, and then some places there'll be a synth shop where they'll like combine items, which is fucking clutch as shit. And you have to do for like the best weapons at the end of the game, and then they have item shops.
That's convenient.
Yep. It's pretty cool. And some places, depending on where you're at and depending on the story, like the plot of what's happening, you can get like a single person, like not a regular shop, will sell you whatever weapon.
So like over
and
here.
And things. No, you have to go to a ticket booth.
Oh, I thought you said that was like the last
thing. No. I meant like, look, explore the area first, like the circle.
Oh, okay.
I don't know how, like, Let's Players gauge time so well. I mean, not all of them.
True.
But, like, typically they're like, oh, I guess maybe they look at the. They probably put a timer somewhere, you think, right?
Yeah, they most likely look at the time. Probably the same time we're looking at right now. do I show the ticket?
If you want to know more about stuff, you can, like, click things you're curious about.
I don't care, so I'm gonna just do this.
Alright, let's go. I'll fill in any questions you might have later.
What's this? There's something odd about this ticket. Shit, he knows it's fake. I'm so sorry. Baby, no. No, no, don't cry. God damn it, I'm a Cancer. I do cry.
Thank you.
Oh, so crying does help. I'll keep that in mind.
Oh my god, stop.
I'm getting so much shit, though.
I love RPGs. You can just walk through
my sugar daddy?
Stop. Don't talk to Alleyway Jack. If you're not fast enough, he mugs you.
Is it this guy right here?
Nah. He won't mug you. He's a worker. Keep walking.
I mean...
Oh! Your face!
Poor thing.
He falls all the time, get used to it. He's always tripping on the stage.
He's
always
so precious.
He's always okay, though, because he's BB and I love him.
He's so precious, I love him.
I can't wait for you to see the end of this game.
I wish I could cosplay as him.
Me? Oh my god, I would totally...
We should.
I would do Freya.
Yo,
okay,
goals.
We'd be so lit. Yeah, I need a cosplay partner, you piece of shit.
Should I lie?
Say,
oh, no, I don't want to, but...
So, let me just tell you, because for a long... One of the first times I played this, after, like, being little... Because the first time I played this game ever was when it came out in 2000.
Okay.
My dad bought it, like, pretty much on launch.
Mm-hmm.
So I was, like, 5. So I didn't understand what I was doing. And I'll tell you at what point I thought I beat the game 100%.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, I was like, no, I don't want to, right? And then you can't progress in the game unless you're a slave. So even if you say no, you still eventually have to be a slave.
Alright.
So the faster you do it, the faster you can do it.
So let me just apologize to my ancestors and give in into slavery.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, it's clear. So wait, do you just want to play this by just, like, engaging the story?
Sure.
So, do you want me to tell you, like, things you should say, or do you want to... Like,
I mean,
keep walking, get away from him, that's Alleyway Jack.
Oh no, he was
creepy.
I
don't want you to get mugged.
Should I continue running?
Yeah, don't go into the steeple, though, wait for it. Don't go in there, keep going down the stairs.
What's in there?
Wait, why aren't the little... Oh, go in the house first.
What house?
Next to the steeple. No, get out. Sorry. Like, go back. No, get out. Like, go up the stairs.
Oh.
Go past the steeple and go into the house on the left.
I saw something move.
Nothing's moving. Go to left. Left. Sweetie.
Oh.
No, go in the house now. No, go.
I don't know my left from right.
Oh.
Should I
go
move
upstairs?
Them?
Go upstairs first. Check under her bed quick before she comes home.
run, three, go. That's
go,
it.
Go around the bed. There should be another, maybe there's not. It's been a while. Go downstairs.
Run.
Alright, no, don't leave yet.
No!
I mean, you can go back, but like, you don't need to go back upstairs, so it doesn't matter. She blocks the stairs, that's why.
Oh.
Go to the corner there.
I thought she was gonna, like, I don't know, beat me?
No, she's like a
robbing
girl.
Her?
No, she doesn't know anything.
Girl, if...
Dude, they let you rob them in front of you, it's fine. And sometimes they just give you shit. Go out of the house, there's nothing else left.
Can I just steal this painting? Oh, it's a lovely painting.
No, you cannot. It'd be interesting, though. Just actually, like, go into someone's house
and
RPG.
Can I go out here now?
It's like, yeah, go. And now there's gonna be a mini cutscene. Not cutscene, but, like, there's dialogue.
Alright, let's do this shit. Oh, okay. Oh, it's, Moogle?
Yes.
That's his name? Moogle!
Well, it's not his name, but he is a Moogle.
Okay, the race. Moogle.
Yes. His name is Koopo.
Koopo. Aww. He's so cute. Oh. I'm slave number one, nice to meet you. Koopo, pleased to meet you. Yes.
Yeah,
thank
they're
you.
They're important in this game.
Thank you. So just not going to save?
Yep. And you can also do Magnet, and he'll explain it to you when you talk to him. Has it already been 10 minutes?
It has been, girl.
Well, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna keep playing a little bit.
Stiltskin?
Yeah, his name is Stiltskin.
He's so cute!
Yeah, he has like a little hoodie thing and a backpack. He's leaving.
It looks like a workout. Aww. That's so cute.
You encounter him throughout your entire journey.
I ship it.
Stuff.
I wonder how they were produced. Like, do they have dicks and pussies?
I don't know. Oh my god. Why do we have to go to these dark places?
Because I'm sinful.
You don't have a name yet.
Excuse me.
Don't go up there yet. Walk around the... Yep, go right there. Walk around the wall.
Parameters.
Yep. Find items. I used to know where everything was, and I wouldn't have to do that, but like... Alright, go up. I hope people don't get annoyed at that.
Not at what?
Walking into walls, trying to find items.
We're trying our best. Well, I'm trying my best.
Well, I mean, yeah, you're trying your best. But I'm kind of I'm a semi-completionist with this game. Like, I try really hard to do all the side quests and stuff. The only stuff I get lazy with is chocobo stuff.
Chocobo? We can, like, raise them or something?
You can ride them.
Cute.
You can ride one. His name is... I forgot his name. But you get to ride him, and you have to, like, play a minigame with him and raise his, like, beak level.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry. I was stopped paying attention for a second. Wait, go down.
Something here?
To the left.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Go up.
I don't even know your name. Girl, you know my name. It's Samantha.
Are you serious?
Nah, it's slave number one.
No, don't write that, please. Oh, okay. That's gonna be your name the whole game.
I mean, I was with it, but I really like Vivi as a character. So I'm gonna be loyal.
Why can't everybody be loyal?
Because it's not as fun. So your name's Vivi, huh? Kind of funny. Name all fuck you.
So.
Right, kid.
That's not his name. Press
up. Puck, that's so...
Pleased to meet you, but okay. So I restarted the game because I was salty. Don't go, don't follow him. Go up. Go up and to the left. All the way up, like on the thing, yes.
Oh.
And then go back down to where you were and you have to go downstairs. But...
The fuck you mean downstairs?
Go down, go left. Go left.
Oh, left.
Oh my god, sweetie. Go right.
I don't know my...
Go down. Go right. Go right. Go down.
I see now.
Yes. Excellent. You're learning.
I'm learning these PS1 graphics.
Listen, the graphics in this game are not even that bad.
They're not, but you know, it's
compared to
like...
the other fucking... You know, like, Final Fantasy VIII, like, it's trash.
Oh no.
Compared to, no, I mean, just, like, it just didn't hold well. Like, at the time, it was amazing. Like,
okay,
even,
yeah, true. Most things were.
Even when I was, like, up to, like, being 12, I thought it was, like, amazing, and I didn't care about new graphics. I was like, no, the old graphics are, like, nice. They have, like,
charm.
They do have charm. But then you look at Squall's face, and you're like, oh.
They have.
There would be more charm if they looked like they did in Dissidia.
Oh, no.
I mean... Not with the voice acting, but you know.
True.
I'll never get over Zidane's voice actor. It broke my heart. Oh yeah, so the story I was trying to tell before, sorry, I got super sidetracked. The first time I played, I restarted it because he made fun of my name.
Oh.
And I put Puck because he learned his name, and he still said that, and I was like, you're a dick. I was so mad because I had to, and I restarted again and just left it as Vivi because I hated Puck as a name. He's a
boy. His eyeliner is on point.
Yeah, he's
those
sleek.
Wings.
His armor not on point, though. His nickname is Rusty.
Yeah.
I love him, though. His character development's great.
This is cute.
Yeah, this game's so good. Look at these little cutscenes. Also, Puck is really ugly.
Yes, he is. I was about to defend him, but then he said my name was, you know.
Yeah, he rude. Look at the fucking queen. I don't know how to say her name.
Let's just call her Queen Bitch.
We can call her that.
Or Fat Amy.
No, Fat Amy. Don't insult Fat Amy. Fat. Oh my god, English. Don't insult Fat Amy that way.
But that's her name that she chose.
No, but I'm saying, but like, don't call her Fat Amy because she is not good enough to be Fat Amy.
Oh, damn. Wait, is that her talking now?
No, that's not a girl. That's Baku in the costume.
So next time on Donut Hospital, we're gonna finish this cutscene.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.